We got some players that are just going to really, they're going to put the pain on some people.
Strange fruit hanging from the poplar trees.
I mean, my opinion, we have the best offense in the league, so we're just going to.
Blood on the leaves. It's going to be hard, like what Rob said, for any team to run up the middle.
Championship ring, obviously.
You know, I don't know. I got four guys that I think that could end up getting MVPs because they're all going to work so well together. And
it's going to be unstoppable to stop us, I'm telling you.
Yeah, okay. I just want to say the Scorpions is dangerous.
For sure scoring 14 points on defense, maybe more, honestly. 14 points, that's just a minimum. Right. You know, it's 60 minutes in the ball game.
Right.
So,
I say the defense will score 28 points by themselves.
I think so, too.
Yeah. All right. Any last words that you guys want to send out to the fans?
Come turn up this year with the Scorpions.
That's it.
Show support, for sure.
So, let's get on with it.
I mean, like I said, with the pressure that we're going to be able to put on opposing quarterbacks and the fact that our offense will put pressure on teams to have to open up their offense, I think there's going to be a lot of balls that are put in play that our defensive backs can capitalize on. You know, it's just a matter of them being ready for it when it happens. You know, so that's what we have to do. That's what we have to prepare for. That's what we have to get guys in the right positions to do. But, yeah, I don't see any limit to the number of plays they can make as far as takeaways, as far as just shutting down opponents' passing games. You know, the sky's the limit with this.